Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how I transformed this old desk I found on the side of the road into a Pottery Barn dupe. So this was super easy. I just simply took my Craftsman sander, sanded down the entire desk to get it to an original wood finish. I sealed it using a white wax and then I added some new hardware and that was it. And as you can see here, it turned out absolutely beautiful. It looks just like the Pottery Barn one, but I got mine for free.